and a big spear. And here we go, anti-apocalyptic now, looking for an apocalyptic spinebuster in this match, and he hits it. And an apocalyptic spinebuster on its way. And Apollo Crews wins both the NXT Championship and NXT North American Championship, as anti-apocalyptic has been dethroned and I'm stripped of both of his titles. But